Needless to say, none of them are people who've ever run anything politically very seriously. These are not ex-governors or ex-city mayors. These are people, ideologues, who have come out of the bushes, literally, with their ideology, this following on the coattails of Donald Trump, and basically trying to say that the United States is in a bad situation and they're the only ones who can save it, although they represent a very, very small minority of the United States.